Und damit ein freundliches Willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange Before the Storm, meine lieben Fans. Ja, wir sind das letzte Mal hier stehen geblieben, wo Rachel irgendwie den Wald angebrannt hat. Man sieht das schon im Hintergrund. Und wir beginnen jetzt sehr spannend weiter, die Episode 2. Schöne neue Welt, bin ich sehr gespannt. Also, let's go. Oh Gott, oh Gott, oh Gott, oh Gott. Ja. Bin ich sehr, sehr, sehr gespannt.
Previously on Life is Strange Before the Storm. I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
Hey, dickhead!
Get the fuck out of here!
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me.
Hello, Black Hal.
Chloe, do something!
Hey, do you know if Rachel is a gamer?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here. Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Damn, they are really going at it.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman? That was my dad. And that woman was definitely not my mom.
Ah ja, ihr Vater. Und jetzt geht es spannend weiter.
Miss Price, how good of you to join us.
I'm so sorry we're late. My shift ran late at the diner and then... Just... sorry.
Let us proceed. One of you here is new to the Blackwell disciplinary process. And the other is all too familiar with it. Blackwell's code of conduct is built upon a foundation of mutual respect meant to foster an environment conducive to education and enrichment. When that respect is violated...
Okay. Reality check time. Yesterday did actually happen. I ditched school with Rachel Amber, and then Rachel really did start that fire. And that was after we actually agreed to run away from here. Right?
Are you paying attention to me, Chloe?
What?
Miss Price, the last time we met, an agreement was brokered. Do you recall what that was?
Ja, das fängt ja schon mal super an. Und nochmals herzlich willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange Before the Storm, Episode 2, schöne neue Welt. Und wir sitzen hier gerade im Büro und ja. Scheiße, müssen uns für das verantworten, was wir das letzte Mal angerichtet haben. Oh, nichts sagen, versauen sie es nicht? Ist das rhetorisch? Scheiße. Oh, fuck. Ja, typisch Chloe, ist das rhetorisch, aber ganz ehrlich, Alter. Ach, weißt du was, ich werde einfach momentan nichts sagen.
No? Let me refresh your memory. We agreed that you would rededicate yourself to becoming an exemplary Blackwell citizen.
We did?
In the event that you were unable or unwilling to do so, we also agreed that it would become pertinent to reassess your future status at the Academy. Despite all this, you engaged in the following actions yesterday. Insubordinate language. Disregarding posted signs about trespassing on the stage. Confirmation of drug use.
What?
Allegedly.
I didn't see any witnesses.
This is not a trial, Miss Price. This is a sentencing. Shall I continue? Witnesses saying you were involved in bullying Nathan Prescott.
The hell I was! I stood up for that little weirdo.
Then how do you explain the desecration of Mr. Prescott's photography project?
I didn't say I was successful.
Say what you will about my daughter, but she is not a bully.
Maybe you should be talking to Drew instead of me. You know, the guy who actually did what you're accusing me of.
Mr. North's situation requires sensitivity. It will be handled separately.
And Chloe's situation is less sensitive?
I do not discuss other students' situations. We are here to discuss your daughter and her actions.
Convenient.
Mama beschwichtigen, Wells beruhigen.
Principal Wells, I know this looks bad.
Thank you for your validation, Miss Price. May I continue? With your permission?
Sorry.
And yet, even with your prodigious disciplinary record, Miss Price, we needn't discuss any of it.
We needn't?
No. Because you severed your relationship with Blackwell the minute you left school grounds without permission.
What does that mean?
It means... you forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe. I have no choice but to...
I made her do it.
What?
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 Yesterday was all me. My idea. I was having a bad day. I needed to blow off some steam, and I took it too far.
Chloe tried to talk me out of it. I've been down that road, she told me. You're better than this. But I wouldn't listen. See, Chloe was afraid I'd get in trouble or hurt, so she came with me. But only to keep me safe. I'm just sorry you got caught up in it, Chloe. That you allowed me to drag you down to my level. Can you freak?
Mein Gott, so eine wahre Freundin, die sich einsetzt. Also darauf könnt ihr mal eine Scheibe abschneiden, weil ich habe genügend falsche Freunde auch in der Schule gehabt. Und das ist es halt eben, was wahre Freundschaft ausmacht, dass man sich auch für denjenigen einsetzt. Weil man weiß, dass man ja eigentlich... Also, dass jetzt nicht Chloe schuld war, sondern eher Rachel und sie sich dafür einsetzt. Also, das ist wirklich sehr bemerkenswert. So, natürlich oder wofür ist ja eigentlich beides richtig, aber ganz ehrlich.
For what? You didn't do anything.
Your willingness to stand by me, even now, is truly inspiring.
Chloe, is this true?
It's true.
Totally not true. She really is an amazing actress.
Miss...
Fine, yes. It was her idea. But it's not like she kidnapped me. We were in it together.
Miss Amber, based on what you've just told me, I have grounds to punish you. Are you sure what you've told me is the truth?
Yes.
This can't be the full story, Rachel.
Ray!
Just to be clear, Miss Amber, you're sure Chloe Price didn't coerce you or...
Coerce her?
I'm just trying to get to the bottom of why someone like Rachel...
Oh, I think we're clear, Principal Wells. Someone like Rachel, but not my daughter.
Excuse me?
Do you have a list of students you assume the worst about?
Sie weiter anspornen oder die Show genießen? Ja, die Show genießen. Ich will es jetzt auch nicht unbedingt da reinbringen.
You have no right to treat Chloe this way. This is because she's on financial aid, isn't it?
Let's all just calm down.
After everything we've... She's been through in the last 2 years. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Miss Price.
Mrs. Price.
Mrs. Price, I appreciate your position, but I assure you, it is only your daughter's past behavior that has led us here today.
I understand, Mr. Wells. There is no doubt that Chloe's behavior must improve. But given what we've just learned about the negative influence she was under, I hope you will allow her just one more chance.
Miss Amber, I am as surprised as I am disappointed in you.
I understand.
This being your first infraction in no way reduces its severity. Still, we will not be suspending you at this time. But you have squandered our trust. You will no longer be my administrative assistant first period. And you will no longer be involved in Blackwell's performance of The Tempest.
Was? Das ist so ein Wichser. Oh. Alter, was für ein Dreckswichser. Ganz ehrlich, nur deswegen, dass jetzt nicht mehr dabei sein. Ganz ehrlich, das ist doch lächerlich.
What? Are you insane?
Your discipline is still pending, Miss Price.
Ray, she loves that show. Since this is her first infraction, don't
Mr.
you
Amber,
think,
I don't tell you how to run the district attorney's office. Please, don't tell me how to run my school. There's a reason we have understudies for all circumstances, accidental and deliberate. I'm sure your understudy...
Victoria Chase.
Yes, I'm sure Victoria Chase will do fine.
That is
such... What was that, Miss Price?
Chloe is upset for her friend. But we are both grateful that she is not going to be unduly blamed for what happened.
There is plenty of blame to go around. Chloe's future at Blackwell will be discussed next. Unless you had something to add first, Miss Price.
Alter. Die erste große Entscheidung. Rachel zustimmen oder Schuld auf dich nehmen. Boah, Alter, was wäre gewesen, wenn wir gesagt hätten, die Vorführung ist heute Abend, aber ich glaube, es hätte sich jetzt da, hätte jetzt nicht zu viel geändert dran. Komm, wir setzen uns für die Rachel ein. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich es schaffen werde, ich habe immer Angst bei solchen... Ja, aber wir versuchen es einfach mal.
No way is Rachel missing the play for me. But thanks to her acting skills, I'll have to go down in flames if I want to fix this.
Um Widerworte zu gewinnen, musst du deinem Gegenüber genau zuhören und deine Antwort dementsprechend wählen.
Get your head out of your ass, Wells.
Chloe!
You seriously think yesterday was Little Miss Sunshine's idea?
Miss Amber has accepted her responsibility.
Don't you have the slightest idea how this works? You don't wake up one morning and decide to be an outlaw. You need priors. You need training.
Rachel confessed. Are you calling her a liar?
Oh, fuck.
I confess to thinking she can act like a motherfucker. You just bought her crap. Hook, line, and...
You don't have to do this. It's okay. Really.
We're not friends.
Oh, fuck.
We don't braid each other's hair or whatever dumb shit girls do together.
Apologize, Chloe. That's enough.
Scheiße, Entschuldigung. Ich bin... Nein, fuck. Verfickte Scheiße.
Mr. Wells, I'm sorry for exposing the flaws in your campus security. This must be very embarrassing for you.
Why come forward now? I'd commend you for your honesty, if not for everything else.
Warum nicht die Wahrheit sagen? Ich bin die Schlimmste. Nein.
It's like you
all. Nein! Nein!
The worst student Blackwell's ever had. Doesn't it feel good to be right?
That's enough! Your loyalty to each other might be admirable, but nothing else about your attitude or behavior is. My decision stands. Miss Price will be suspended for the rest of the school year. Miss Amber will be cut from the play. I will have Skip Matthews escort you to clean out your locker. You may wait outside my office until he arrives. That is all. Good day, Mrs. Price. Mr. and Mrs. Amber.
Ray.
Come on, Chloe.
So scheiße, Herst. Ich wollte das unbedingt schaffen. Na Mensch, dieser blöde Direktor, der regt mich so auf.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
Meet me at the junkyard later?
You bet.
I didn't get the chance to introduce myself. I'm Joyce.
Mrs. Price.
I'm Rose. This is James. I'm sorry we had to meet like this.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sure for you this is an unusual circumstance.
We really should be going. Nice to meet you.
Mom, I'm...
I'll see you in the parking lot.
Hey, Chloe. I'm supposed to walk you out.
Just you and me, eh, Skip?
Fuck 'em. Bunch of fascists. Hey, just wanted to say, it sucks what is happening to you.
Thanks, Skip.
You're gonna be missed.
I don't really care about any of this shit. Except my secret stash. Might as well grab my emergency joint while I'm here.
Oh, Alter, Alter. Aber das Skip ist ein guter Kerl, ganz ehrlich, dieser Direktor, der schaut doch nur auf seine Kohle, wie die scheiß Politiker, wie alle anderen einfach nur. Hör auf die Bürger, auf die Menschen und auf die Gefühle, nee, das ist überhaupt nicht wert, nur Kohle, 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 das ist ja heute eben das Wichtigste. Aber Alter, ich könnte diese ganzen Leute, die so denken, einfach so hoch in den Mond schießen, ganz ehrlich. Boah, sorry, dass ich mich gerade aufrege, aber dass ich es nicht geschafft habe.
Dad got Bongo from the rescue shelter. Then he got run over by a car. Moral of the story, no one's ever really rescued.
Was Chloe generell die ganzen letzten zwei Jahre erleben musste, seit ihrem Tod ihres Vaters und Max ist nachher nach Seattle gezogen und. Es ist einfach nur... Ja.
Love how every time someone tells me how much potential I have, it's right before saying how I'm wasting it all.
Chloe Price, Bewertung des Chemielaborversuchs, 17. Jänner, ja, eine 6. Chloe, ich muss mehr Einsatz von dir sehen, oder du fällst in meinem Kurs durch. Die Qualität deiner Arbeit seit kurzem entspricht nicht dem Potenzial, das ich in dir sehe. Ich weiß, du kannst es besser. Boah, scheiße. Sehr viel falsch. Ja. Da überhaupt ganz unten ein Fragezeichen. Hä, was soll das?